Hi dear students, this video is about basic chemistry related to states of matter. Matter is anything that has mass and occupies space and can be felt by one or more of our senses is matter. Examples: air, water, living things, metal, books, table, chalk, etc. And matter is any material or substance with mass and value. Classification and properties of matter. Properties of matter are distinguishing characteristics of a substance that are used in its identification and description. They may be classified as physical properties and chemical properties. Matters have been further divided on the basis of their chemical and physical properties. Based on physical property, matter had been divided into solids, liquid and gas. Physical properties: characteristics of a substance that can be absorbed without changing substance into another substance, like taste, size, physical state, boiling point, melting point, density, color and odor. Chemical properties: characteristics of a substance that describes how substances react with other substances such as water, air or fire to form a new substance. The processes are digestion, combustion and photosynthesis. Then the process of photosynthesis means the process by which green plants and some other organisms use sunlight to synthesize nutrients from carbon dioxide and water. This photosynthesis in plants generally involves the green pigment, that is chlorophyll, and generates oxygen as a byproduct. The photosynthesis: solar energy, then mix up with CO2 plus H2O, it gives carbohydrate as a glucose, C6H12O6 plus 6O2, then heat energy is liberated. Matter comes in three pages. They may classify as solid, liquid and gas. Solid has definite shape and definite value. The liquid has indefinite shape, that takes the shape of the container and has indefinite shape and definite value. Gas has indefinite shape and indefinite value. In that, indefinite shape takes the shape of the container and indefinite value can expand and can be compressed. Other states of matter: plasma state. Plasma is the fourth state. Here gas that is so hot that it has ionized, and the gas is electrically charged and is affected by magnetic and electric field. Example: sun's corona. Then colloidal suspension. It is other states of matter. The mixture of two states that completely dispersed in the other state. Example: solid in liquid and liquid in liquid, that appear like solution. Examples: milk, cheese, gelatin. Then changes of states. Melting process. In the melting process, the solid changes to the liquid state, called melting. And freezing process. In this, liquid changes to the solid. And evaporation, here liquid changes to the gas state. And condensation state, here the gas to the liquid takes place.